she was with her group of friends, she always spoke the truth to them, and sometimes the girls didn't like to hear what she had to say. But just recently, I was talking to one of her friends, who said that even though at times it was hard for her to accept Jazmina's corrections, she realized how much it helped her. Jazmina's greatest joys was to be able to visit Cajas and enter as a candidate there. This was one of the biggest graces of her life. She knew that she had always been protected in a special way by her blessed mother, and that she was the one who took care of her vocation.